Oh. Yeah, good. Sounds happy.
Well, that should do it. Paddock's got his water supply back online.
Well, look who it is.
I reckon she wants you to take that.
Huh.
Wow. There's a lady here wired up a surge detector to her cloaking device. That's close.
Oh, this should work great for us.
Thanks. That lady is an absolute... I think we're done here. So what do you think? Back to the skiff? Gotta be the rocket hangar. So let's park this thing and find an old rocket.
Paddock said there's plenty of swarm out here, so stay sharp.
Throwing frag!
quite the welcoming party. Come on, let's get inside.
Now we're talking!
Keep it back!
Land of it! Spin those parts around!
Squish!
Here! See how you like this shit!
Done. Good night.
Paddock, the swarm tried to stop us, but we're heading into the hangar now.
Good. Your rocket should be inside. Let me know when you need translations. Because you will. I speak 5 languages.
Okay, got it. Let's get inside. Help me.
So, where do we go? Place looked huge from the outside.
It's gotta have a mission control. Or command center.
Or whatever the UIR called it.
Hey, mission control is accurate enough. And keep going. It's close.
Reckon there's even more bodies beneath all this sand.
Way to keep it light, Files.
Another door. Help me.
This must be the place.
Let's get some light in here.
Well, the lights work at least. And I'd say we found the rocket hangar.
Maybe I need new glasses, but I'm not seeing any rocket.
Paddock, Baird. The hangar's empty.
Well, shit. If the rocket wasn't moved, there's gotta be a record of it. You know what? Hack into an access port. Let's see if Jack can bypass that virus.
Okay, Jack. Let's pull some records.
Okay, Jack's giving me a window into the mainframe. Ooh, that's some nasty malware. Adaptive. Semi-sentient.
Don't worry. Jack's got this. Right, buddy? No virus can stop Jack.
Data's coming in. Paddock, I assume you can read this?
Yes, but much of it is encrypted. Okay, the rocket's nose cone is close. Check the assembly chamber on the other side of the hangar.
Nose cone? What about the rocket?
The Hammer satellites are part of the nose cone. Go deal with that, and we'll keep digging on the rocket's location.
Wilco, Delta out. All right, let's go find those satellites.
Buzz, Rip Asghari. Could you have read those files?
Nah. I was born in New Ephira. My parents wouldn't even speak Asghari with me growing up. Didn't want to see me different.
Okay. What now?
Well, let's bring that, platformy thing this way.
It's called a gantry?
Is it then? Oi! Back here! This thing's our way across. Finally! Something I can try. Come on, you lot! All aboard!
Okay, Foz. Take us across.
With pleasure.
One thing, children. I mentioned how the UIR attacked that facility and tried to launch our Hammer of Dawn satellites.
Yeah?
I led that attack.
You did? Why?
To destroy the Kong.
Yeah, well, makes sense.
These days, I'm somewhat less interested in destroying the Kong.
Good to know, Paddock. Okay, let's go. This way to the satellites. Give me a hand. Well, no satellites here. Let's keep looking.
Paddock, I'm curious. How long did your siege against this place last?
3 days. We attacked the moment Premier Dyshenko sat down with your chairman to discuss the armistice. You hit us with the hammer first. We thought it was only fair to hit back.
Oh, shit. Swarm ahead. Close.
get a move on.
Paddock, Baird. Ran into some swarm, but we're back on track.
Also, Paddock, the cog that hammered you 50 years ago isn't us. We're not them.
Well, if you launch those satellites, you'll be doomed to make the same mistakes.
What is this knob even on about?
Jack, pulse! Help me with this before Paddock starts talking again.
I heard that.
About bloody time! Bullshit!
Ugh!
the last one.
So, keep looking for those satellites.
Jack, pulse. The hammer yourself, but now you're saying it's a mistake. What gives?
You launch, you buy us some time, but eventually they'll win. You must know this.
No, I don't. The door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Well, Jackie cut that door open.
Jack, rip that door. Let's get set up. They're coming.
Get over it!
needs to cool.
Certainly a handful.
And in other news, Jack got the door open. Good job.
Just realized if my parents hadn't left Asgard, my dad might have been here fighting off Paddock's men.
You, Vascari, what did your father do?
He was a surgeon.
Then he was lucky. We shot every doctor we captured.
We turn him off.
Gotcha. Found the nose cone. Oh, man, but it's missing satellites. Wait. I see the others. Either side of the chamber.
Let's get on that gantry. We'll load them up one at a time.
Good idea. I'll drive.
Bring the gantry in closer, Jack. Just like the last one.
First.
Make the call.
Choices, choices. All right, off we go then.
Having a problem, pal?
No, just figuring it out.
So our friend Paddock's got some interesting thoughts on the Emerald Dawn.
Who's he to judge? He tried to launch it himself.
Okay. Let's get that thing loaded onto the nose cone. Try this.
There, satellite's on the move.
Stay clear of that rail, people.
Well, that's bollocks. It's stuck. Maybe it just needs a nudge. Okay, maybe it needs more of a shove.
Jack, close!
for.
And our satellite's sitting pretty on the nose cone. One down.
Then let's get the gantry over to the other side.
Right, on it.
Okay, let's go.
Brace yourselves. This might be a little rough.
Hey, what if Paddock's right about launching these satellites?
Oh shit! Swarm on the other platform! The city ducks down here!
Boss, get us higher!
On it!
Oh shit!
This is the opposite of higher?
I'm aware of that! Got it! Got it!
Keep us moving!
Doing my best!
Frag out!
Shit! Zion!
And we got a bastard too!
Brace yourselves. This might be a little rough.
Hey, what if Paddock's right about launching these satellites?
Oh shit! Swarm on the other platform! The city ducks down here!
Boss, get us higher!
On it!
Oh, shit!
This is the opposite of higher?
I'm aware of that. Got it! Got it!
Just keep us moving!
Doing my best!
One less. Gotta be kidding me!
Zion!
And we got a bastard, too!
There's a higher platform to the left. Hang on.
Get us there now!
Let's go.